Developing right now, a man is dead after a shooting at a Longwood shopping plaza. Police say someone drove up to the victim and started firing shots near the intersection of Ronald Reagan Boulevard and Evergreen Avenue. Mark Lehman is there with the latest.
This morning, law enforcement is maintaining a presence 12 hours after a 19-year-old was shot and killed. It happened just feet from the front door of a recording studio. And right now, investigators are trying to determine what led up to the shooting and who is responsible. Now, we were here last night as investigators were gathering evidence. Southbound Ronald Reagan Boulevard was also blocked off for hours as several markers were placed around the parking lot. Longwood police say it was around 9 p.m. when reports of gunfire came in. When officers arrived, they found 19-year-old Jameson Laguerre dead from a gunshot wound. Witnesses telling police the victim was standing near his vehicle when a dark-colored sedan pulled up. They say a person got out of that vehicle and shot Laguerre before taking off. Investigators then spent the overnight hours collecting evidence. Now, before sunrise, police removed two vehicles from the parking lot of this plaza. This morning, we're working to learn more about those vehicles and who they belong to. Meanwhile, police are not saying if they know who was responsible for the shooting, only that the case is under investigation. For now, reporting in Longwood, Mark Lehman, Getting Results, News 6.